Did you spend a lot of time daydreaming as a kid? Or maybe you got in trouble a lot for reading in class? And I don't mean textbooks. I mean the other kind of books.
Fiction.
Were your best friends characters that you made up for your story? Well, me too. I'm glad I'm not the only one. When I was a kid, I spent a lot of time dreaming up characters and stories and adventures, and now that I'm all grown up, not much has changed. Well, except for losing my taste in Happy Meals. So where did all this daydreaming and story creating lead me? To this channel. On this channel, we'll be talking about writing, whether it's blog posts, fiction, writing short stories, flash fiction, and yes, even the big scary novel. I've been blogging for 3 years now, so hopefully I know a little bit about that. And on my blog, link below, there are tips on writing. I talk a little bit about my writing experience and my writing process, and I share some flash fiction. So you should definitely go check it out. I've done NaNoWriMo for 3 years now, and one, by the way. Hold the applause. So I'll be sharing my NaNoWriMo experience and giving tips on how to finish and stick with it until the end. I've recently finished writing a book. Okay, you can applause now. Thank you. My hair gets in my way when I do that. It's a YA fantasy, The Hashness Stone, and the link to the description is down below also. Right now I've finished all the drafting. Took forever, and I'm sending it to agents, so that will be an interesting journey that I can share with you also. So yeah, we'll be talking about writing, sending to agents, blogging, writing short stories, just a plethora of things. I like that word, plethora. So if you're an aspiring author who's always wanted to try their hand out at writing, whether it's a short story or whether you're going for this huge 100,000 word novel, I'm here for you. So, grab some coffee, or perhaps pack a bag and be ready for an epic journey, because you never know where my imagination will take us. And be ready for some awesome writing videos. Until next time.